Why haven't our top health officials been emphasizing these things? Why haven't they given us any direction on improving our immune systems at a time when we need them the most? Imagine before the virus even existed, telling your doctor, hey doc, I've been locking myself indoors, living in fear, day drinking, and eating cheap takeout. Good healthcare plan?